The Bruins in the home white. The Bengals of Idaho State in the orange or darker uniforms. Both are 24-4. And the winner goes on to meet Nevada, Las Vegas, Saturday afternoon in the Western Regionals here in Provo. Greenwood, the jump against Hayes, and the seven-footer controls it.
Sean, right away.
Here's Gould. They haven't been able to get the ball inside, and there is Greg Griffin. First points for Idaho State. 11-10, UCLA. There's Hayes, and he's got it.
And if they let him do that, he's going to kill him. He's averaged 21 points a game just doing that, a little 10-foot turnaround jumper.
This is Hayes, and he's got that. Oh, my. 10 points for Steve Hayes.
Hayes has a nice guy hooked there. They call it nab. Here it is. Hayes and a sweeper.
Thompson in the corner. Loose for the shot is Wilson. No good. Rebound. Robinson. 6 points for the sophomore from Manhattan, Montana. 31-30, Idaho State. Didn't see much action after starting the game. Griffin goes to the boards high, and Hayes in there to put it back up. 14 points for Steve Hayes. Greenwood. Greenwood goes up off the front. Griffin with the rebound. Played this entire second half with four personal fouls. And would you believe it? Idaho State now has a chance to go ahead. Cook's going to try to put him ahead. He does. 8 points for Jeff Cook. 51-50, Idaho State.
And here's a turnaround jumper, Jeff Cook. Bingo.
Moving it around so Greenwood can get the shot in and out, and it's Thompson with the rebound for Idaho State. They've got the point lead. They've got the basketball. 7:45 to go. Into the corner. Griffin. 8 points, 59-56, Idaho State.
I don't have to tell you who this crowd is cheering for. 22,700 people here at Marriott Center at Brigham Young.
Gene Bartow says we want another timeout. Idaho State by three and have the basketball. Thompson gets it in to Hayes, who shoots it, and it goes in. 25 points for Hayes, 5-point lead for Idaho State. Going to the line is Hayes, who has hit three out of five so far in this half. Oh, my. Are we seeing something happen?
The mood of this crowd, half tension and half anticipation.
Oh, boy. Hayes. 27 points. Agnickel tosses it up. The jump goes to UCLA. Wilkes. Holland's got a hit from there. And there! Brad Holland, 74-73. 10 seconds to go. Timeout. All right. Let's see if Cook can get it in. He does. And he is fouled immediately. That'll send him to the other end of the floor with 8 seconds to go. Costly foul because they've got to go down to the other end.
All right, now. It's a one-and-one situation. However, Mr. Wheeler, the freshman, who has just stepped up to the line to hit two pressure free throws, must do it again. UCLA will be all over those boards, and we still have 8 seconds remaining in the game.
74-73. Here's the freshman from San Luis Obispo, California. 2 for 2. Clutch situation. He could almost ice it if he gets two of them. He's got one of them. Ernie Wheeler, 75-73. This will make a different kind of ball game if he knocks it in. He does! 76-73. 7 seconds. Holland down, feeding Greenwood from the corner. Drops it through with 1 second to go. 1 second to go. 76-75, Idaho State. If they get it in, it's all over. They got it in. That's it. UCLA's upset. 10 straight Western Regionals, and they lose by a point. One of the biggest upsets in recent years. One of the co-favorites.
Robinson, the Big Sky representative Idaho State.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jim Simpson with Tom Hawkins. All we can say is that Idaho State has upset UCLA by a single point. And as we go off the air, just look what's going on here in Provo, Utah. We've got nothing else to say. The picture tells the story.